Welcome to WordPress. Almost every modern WordPress theme makes use of WordPress Customizer for its settings. Header, site, logo, blog settings, color and font settings, footer settings, widgets, and much more is stored in Customizer settings. Let me show you what is Customizer in WordPress. WordPress dashboard, appearance, themes, and here we have got this Customize. This is Customizer, this left side bar, and it has got global settings, header builder, breadcrumb, blog, sidebar, footer builder, site identity, menus, widgets, everything. As a designer or WordPress developer, you will be changing theme settings for your clients. If you installed a pro theme, imported demo data, site will have many settings in Customizer. Your custom settings will be stored via this Customizer in WordPress. What if you mistakenly change something and forget the exact place, setting, or value for a particular area? What would you do? It is better to have backups for only WordPress Customizer settings. Backup file will be very small and can be imported to revert back changes easily. After you have Customizer settings backup, you can then play around with values and settings as you like in WordPress Customizer. And you can export or import WordPress Customizer settings from directly within the Customizer interface. So from dashboard, go to plugins, add new, search for Customizer import export. This is the plugin that we need. Install and activate it. Now go back to Customizer and reload the page. Now as you can see, we have got another new option, export import, at the bottom of Customizer. Click it, and from here we can export all settings from this Customizer. Now let's change this logo. Click at this edit button and change this logo. Let's select this one. Select, publish. Now I will go to any page to check the logo changes, and logo has been changed. Now this is just a simple logo change. We actually change a lot of stuff from this Customizer. So let's say you have changed many things from this Customizer. To revert back changes, all you have to do is click at this export import button again and then import that file. Choose file, select exported backup, open and import. And that's it. Site will be reloaded and our changes will be restored. In our case, it was the logo. I will refresh this page, reload this page, and our logo is back. So I would say it's a must-have plugin because every theme offers Customizer settings. Many pro themes offer their own export-import functionality from theme options area, but a lot of themes do not use dedicated theme options panel. This is where this export import Customizer plugin helps a lot. You need this plugin. Definitely use this plugin if you design or edit WordPress themes. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.